And these two, I really don't know. They were just passersby. I saw them walking down up the street one day. And they were, I guess, high school age. They move exotics rhythmically, like two slender reeds bending easily in unfelt African winds. They walk hand in hand along the sloping concrete past the painted brick, oblivious of their tribal adolescence and exquisite blackness.